What's happening here? Talik Zaki here today, bringing you Outlast Part 2 to this. Now, in the last video, we escaped from. What was it? What, how do I bring up my. How do I bring up my camera? Armor, okay. So, is it triangle or is it. I believe we escaped from the shower place. Yeah, I believe we did. I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to look at the controls real quick. Can I toggle night vision? Zoom in, zoom out. Some documents. L1's run, alright. Yep, we came from the showers. So, let's see what we're gonna go through. I do not trust this. I legit don't. Let us open both of these fucking doors. Oh, we're gonna already be bumping in the fucking night already. So if you haven't seen the first one, I suggest you go see the first one. Understand how we got here and such before I even spoil anything. Let's activate this. Okay. Oh, oh! I forgot about you! Oh, God. Now where do I go? Help! Go, 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 go! Oh my God! Is he down there? I'm scared to go down and look to see if he's there. Oh, he is. He is. Oh, God, that is one ugly jaw you have, sir. Oh, my tail is quivering already. Ah, bright light. Ah! All right, don't blow me. Ah! What I land on. I'm scared to know, because there's a bunch of flies flying around. Oh. Yeah. That'd be my reaction. Dude, you should be laying on that kind of shit. Oh, crap. I need the night vision. Now. Oh, no. Open it! Get in there! Turn that vision off. We don't have any batteries. I'm scared. Where is he? Fuck. Oh, no batteries either! Did I fuck up? Oh, there he is. I need night vision! I have no battery. in here. Oh, hi!
This way. You give us a chance. We can run. Go. 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 Do not give a fuck! I have no batteries. I am fucked. Can we go in? Come on! Fuck. Do not be doing that to me. I'm already going through fucking hell. No batteries. I gotta look for some shit. Ugh. And that guy. His head.
Hey! The door's out in the car.
I don't trust any of you. Gotta be battery something. Who the fuck are you? No, no, don't flicker. Fuck. I can't see shit. I need batteries. Who the fuck are you? Oh, you're bounding dead. Up we go!
Nurse! I'm gonna need some help getting clean.
Nurse! You fucking sicko. Note to self, never end up in an insane asylum. Okay, dude, just stay there. Please, just stay there.
No, baby, no.
You just up-treat murdered a man. I don't bend like that. If I know anything about human analogy, parts don't bend like that. We need to hide from. Don't grab me. Please don't grab me. Thank you, dude. Thank you for listening to me. You jump from the ledge, move forward, and press X. Oh! Oh! Ow! Ow! That hurt. Hey, a document! Oh, what the fuck? How are you hiding under there, man? Ugh. Looks like one of my dad's relatives. Of course this would be locked. Nothing here. Oh, this is the other side! I am scared. I have no light. No nothing. Is that a battery? Oh, thank the merciful Lord! Thank the mighty Om! What are you doing?
Hot
prick! Just trying to walk by you! If I was able to punch the living fuck out of you, I would.
You just made us look in our own
perfect! Fuck, man! Wait. Oh, let's close this. That was an asshole! Punch me just because I have a fucking... I have to just walk fucking by. I'm keeping the camcorder up just in case I need to look at anything in the dark. Yeah, that has to hurt. That has to hurt the ribs, your guts, everything. Oh, no. Come on. Ah, ow! Stop it! Oh! Oh! Frick! Oh, my God. Oh! I'm not gonna hurt you. I'm just looking for a way out, pal. What was that? Oh, we go down there, but I'm gonna flip around like a little dipshit I am. Nope. So, the only way to go is down. Alright, here we go! Oh, I hate this. Is why I hate this. Since I returned to this, I forgot how horrifying this fucking thing is. I don't appreciate the ghostly moans. Find a way out of it. Why does every fucking horror game have to be in the sewers? Or at least have a segment going into the sewers. Somebody was coming up here. Kind of scared me when I heard a knock on my door. I didn't expect anyone. But I did get told that, yeah. I'm in an apartment and such, but why am I in the loading? Why is it loading? This is why I hit the PS4 sometimes. That just took me out of the immersion. I keep forgetting I'm playing this on the PS4. No fucking way. How did he? He's looking for us. He's going this way. Please don't look at my locker. Please don't look at my locker. Please don't look at my locker. Walk away, you big idiot. Walk away, you big, bald, dumb head. We ain't moving until we hear no chase. Noise as soon as I jump. Give me an idea. Give me an idea. I am honest, you know. forgot I was all the way here. What are you saving? Oh, you know he can't come through here. So, what we gotta do is go through here. Oh! He's right in front of us. Get out of here. My hand is fucking shaking. Oh, I guess we can sneak behind him. Jumps. Or if he jumps. That's it. I hate my apartment building. It doesn't help that I fucking was scared last night. But some fucking noise that woke me from my sleep. Fucking sewers, man. It had to be the fucking sewers. Damn, Steve! Who the fuck are you? I'm gonna put a peek on me. What the fuck? Whatever the wall rider is, that ain't good. Patients know Dr. Winnicky is dead. One asked me, what kind of experience does a dead doctor perform on a living patient? What is Project Wall, right? Yeah, that's what I'm kind of curious the fuck about. That is what I really want to know. What kind of fucking experiments are you doing here? I have to see my hands are fucking packed now. Oh, Red, fuck, what? You can tell something. Can I go to the female ward? Please, I don't want to go to the psychotic males. I don't want to have frickin'... Please! Well, I'm fucked. I'm gonna be beaten, raped, and fucking... dead.
Yay.
Boom! Stop being a little bitch, Tyler. Stop being a little bitch. Nothing wrong. Just a little stroll in the sewers. In bloody water. With a little bit of sky here and there. Come in here. No, I'm a good thing. I'm gonna need a shower after this. Yeah, I know, beep beep. You're almost dead. I need you to see that. Where do we go? Always blocked. We go right. Yeah, I know I could have gone over here. There ain't no point. Alright! Yeah, you changed the tune when I slammed the door on your damn arm. Keep in there. Be in the water. I want to be in the water. Get out of it. Get out of it. Fuck. Stay in the water. I don't know what the fuck's in the water. I don't want to know. Yes, that's light. Where? Just where? Always far away. Really far away. I hear him. No, get up! Jump! Oh, he fucking scared me. I don't know where he is. He scared the shit out of me. Okay. Why is that music still bumping? Where? What the fuck? I don't trust you. I know I must have missed something. Battery was. Okay, that led back. So let's head back to where we were supposed to go. I feel sorry for these guys, I honestly do. Being put in the insane ward and shit. Oh my god, that's right. Where the fuck did you come from? Can somebody help me? Oh, I still don't trust this. There's no turning back now. Oh my god, what does the note say? I thought the sewer couldn't smell any worse. Hundreds of bodies crammed into a room, thousands of flies. Is this the priest's way out? I'm thankful I can't really do it, otherwise I would. I'm gonna go with load. New objective, reach the ground floor to the main ward. Come on, push it! Why would you slam that? Oh, I do not appreciate this. Why do I get a feeling? It's way up. Okay, I'm going this way. I don't feel comfortable in it. Of course you'd lock it. Here's my reaction, I would do it. That's what I would do. But unfortunately, we have to go that way. Oh my god, that guy's cowering. What the fuck are these people doing to these people? Yo, that's another camera. Can I take the batteries out of that one? siphon them. Perfect. Whatever the doctor was doing here is sick. And yes, the sounds don't help. Got some more documents. I don't know if I missed any. Hopefully I didn't. Alright, what do we gotta do here? Down, but I am very cautious of that because I hear somebody in here. Whatever, we'll do this and get out of here. Oh my god, no, 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 oh my god. No, 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 no. No, I'm not a product. I don't want death. Nothing. No, 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 no. You stay the fuck away from me. All you do it. I don't care. You can serve the patients in that one room. I don't give a crap. Oh no. No, no, no. Run, run. I gotta run like my life depends on it. Close it. Close it, close it, close it, close it. Push. How long?
You slippery little whore! Oh, fuck!
Who you calling a whore? You trying to kill me, bitch! Oh no. No, 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 come on! Give me a break! Ah! I don't have your money, I'm sorry, hon, but I broke.
Who's down there? You're not one of them, are you?
Yeah, I'm
quick,
not.
Get in the dumb waiter if you want to live.
Let me in, let me in, let me in, let me in, please, let me in.
God
damn it. No, 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 no. Oh, thank God. Thank God, huh?
You didn't chase.
Oh, my fucking. Ah. Ah.
What the? Bullshit. Priest's guy, aren't you?
No, I am not.
His witness or whatever. You must be exhausted.
Yeah, let's I'm fucking exhausted because you beat my head in,
you
bitch.
You'll do martini lunch? Hmm? Have a little confab, blah, blah.
Oh, my fucking God. What are you doing?
Look, A little cardio wouldn't kill you. Okay, here we go. Arms and legs inside.
What the fuck? What are you doing to me? What the fuck? Oh my god. I'm in one of those fucking restraint chairs, aren't I? Hey, Doc, can you let me go, please? I can walk. I can literally walk. I've walked from worse. Hello? You listening? Oh god, there's the elevator. There's outside!
I love the mountain air up here at night. You wanna head out and take a stroll?
Yes.
Go ahead, I'll wait here. Go on, run!
Unstrap me then! Unstrap me then, you little...
No? Alright. Nose to the grindstone, I like that. Okay then.
Oh, you prick. You god dang... Nick... prick. I can't really make it on that tarp. Yo, it helped me to be rude, but your tail end's showing. Legit. Showing. I'm pretty sure people don't want to see your dong, ding dong, doogle either. Oh god. Ooh. What? Oh god, what is he doing?
You're putting that tongue to any use anyway. Truth be told, I was just tired of looking at my own scans.
What is he gonna do to me?
Here we are then.
Oh god, I don't like this. Where am I?
Thanks so much for coming by. We'll begin your consultation in a moment. Wash up and,
Oh my.
No movies.
Oh.
And it'll give us a chance to talk.
What? Oh, that is so fucking unsanitary. I need out.
You know, I'm a bit worried how much time you've been spending with Father Martin. I know.
Yeah, Father Martin's a great man. He hasn't tried to kill me yet, unlike you.
Because
I had to tell you, you are murdering me with all your damn tools of freaking,
No offense to the man, but
what the fuck is that?
Just be a little bit.
Get that away from my neck.
It's understandable. People get scared. Here's like to turn it off.
Scared? You are about to fucking learn. Is that a fucking reason?
We're on to a more concrete
reason why I would be scared.
You have to rob Paul to pay Peter. There's no other way. Murder is the simplest form. But what happens?
Oh no! What are you gonna do to my hands? What are you gonna do to my fucking hands? Wait a minute, what are you getting?
That's what I'm
Oh no, no, no!
You paying attention?
Ow!
Don't pass that on me! It's a lot for you to absorb!
Oh my fucking...
Here's the Luigi. We made the consumer to the means of production. This thing is gonna sell itself.
You naked bitch. Need out. What buttons? Am I doing it right? Is it R? Yep, R. Come on. I want out. Get out. Oh god, I'm so disoriented. Oh god. That is so fucking sick. I'd do the same reaction, dude. I would. Alright. Oh my god. Oh. I completely forgot where I was in this game, and it's horrific to me. I'm about to throw up myself. I got fucking spooked right off the gate. I didn't even know people from the housing were here either. Because I'm in housing apartments. But anyway, thank you guys for watching Outlast Part 2 this. If you like it, hit the like button, subscribe if you're new, and I'll see you all in the next video. Talikazaki, signing out!